Let's see. Stats stacking up as Veigar. I'll show you guys the cool trick that Veigar has that I show every time I play Veigar because it's cool.
Cop is a bloodbath.
I know. It's like, wait, why does he deal half my damage? Well, you pick fucking Cassiopeia top, dude. Like, what do you mean? Wait.
The sound it makes is really funny, actually.
Yes, it is. Look at this shit. I fucking emoji SIs, dude. Hard emojis. That is gonna be bad, dude. You guys should also just come lane mid, I feel like, because he has a morph emojis already.
We're gonna fight bot.
I mean, have fun.
Yeah. I don't think we can come in.
What, you can just go lane mid is what I'm saying. Like,
yeah,
literally
we
lane
need to get
mid.
This tower.
But look at that. Cashew just lets him push to in hit. It's actually so fucking lame to play with this guy. Kaden is behind you guys.
Yep.
I am on the way. If I get a killer assist, I have enough mana to fight, so I'm gonna just ulti some guy. If they get low enough.
Damn, I don't have my thing. Oh, they use ult though. It's a null. Good. Get in there, guys.
Nice. Holy shit, I got so much AP for this. Dude, I have 45% CDR. This is nutty.
Let me help you out here.
Wait, why? No. I must spend the rest of my mana. Fuck, you already denied me a stack. You denied me two stacks. And now you want a recall. Holy shit. Well, have fun with that. We both room. What do they mean, 200 IQ, dude? Are you ready? He's gonna go on me.
Am I ready? What do you want, man?
To kill him. Bye. Now I can stack some more. I got my mana back. life is good. Life is treating me well. Oh, do you want to see this?
What do I want to see?
I can outplay them in mid. Oh, up here? Red?
What about the Zed?
Okay, I will run my head at him. I will run into him, okay? There we go. Damn!
They're on it.
Yes, yes they are.
Nope, not really.
Okay. Zed could just have ulted me and killed me, but he decided not to, I guess.
I'm making him dance.
Yeah, I guess. Is he angry at you,
yeah,
Austin?
Yeah, he's angry.
Do you have... Yeah. I'll come ulti his ass, dude.
Oh, man.
Dude, I have 300 stacks. I'm living the life.
Alright, what do you want to do with them, man? You want to group up?
No, I want to get some more. I think I can flash, Q ultimate the Caitlyn and she dies. So take the risk. Bam. Outplayed, by the way.
Oh. Back, unless we can do Baron.
I mean, we can. We can just go do it. Who's gonna stop us? Not Javan.
Uh-oh.
Murray, I got it!
Alright, let's see the base defense.
Look at this.
Oh, she actually backed. Look, that's a good one.
Yeah, it really is. Oh shit! Not the White Lotus 5. I'm too good at this champion, dude. Let's fucking go win this game. Oh, I can get my last item, will you? Look at that. Oh, damn, I'm running out of mana before anything else.
Damn, same. It's such a funny game.
Yeah, it's such a funny game! It's so lame, all they need to do is just walk away from me and I can't do shit. Oh shit. Hot damn. I got Camille. I just one shot the Camille, dude.
How do we win?
Because I fucking one shot everybody. They tried to dive me, but I have fucking hourglass warmogs, baby. They can't kill me. I almost have 500 stacks. It's only gonna get worse for them.
Look at her.
I really don't want to.
Let's take a peek. It's actually this is so hard to lose, I guess.
It's hard to lose.
Now that they don't have a Baron, so what are they gonna do?
They're gonna do the same shit. We're just gonna stand in our fountain and hope they don't win, you know?
Yeah.
Like, our tower is fucking low.
Shit, our blue is up. Is that an expedition?
No, I'm not really trying to do anything because then this homie is just gonna backdoor. But little does he know that I still have a yellow trinket and I'm a ghost at his ass. Please let me open. Please let me open so he doesn't EOA. Oh, there we go.
Oh, yes.
I'm so fucking good. You know what I also have? 500 stacks, baby. So my cooldown on W is now 1.5 seconds. Dude, this is nutty. I'm having fun. That's for sure. This is the best game to play Veigar in. You know we're not doing jack shit.
I mean, I think we. I guess
no,
it's
fine. I mean, it's fine. We should just keep doing this. I want to see how many stacks I can get. Javan's dead. I just flashed on his ass, dude.
Zed has no ult.
Okay. Oh, I got assist. Oh, she's ending. We need to kill all the creeps, dude.
Yeah.
We can't lose this tower, then we lose the game. I'm going. I got him.
That's so stupid.
We can win this game, dude. Holy shit, I have almost 600 stacks. I have 5k gold I can't spend.
Wards a little further out.
Holy shit, I deal some damage. Dude, I need 2 W's to fucking kill the super minion, right? And my W cooldown is 1.4.
I even kill them, I can kill all the minions in one Q.
Dude, no, I need 4 more stacks and I have 600 stacks. This is nuts. Oh shit. Dude, this game is too good. Oh, this is the perfect Vega game.
Stupid, okay, I gotta
let's fucking go. They've only gotten 10 in them so far.
That's what it is. Okay, give me some creep spot, okay?
Wait, I just went. No! Okay. Two.
I actually need the item.
Of course you do. But if I can get more stacks, I can get it below 1 second cooldown.
Make him dance a bit.
Make him dance. Let's fucking go, dude. I'm gonna get my full mana pool before this continues. Come on, 5 more stacks.
Dude. Imagine if this was.
Oh, but.
Okay.
Oh my gosh. Oh no, we're losing the inhibs. I'm gonna get full mana. Yeah. They want a duel for this one. Alright, I'm gonna do it. Okay, I got it. My W is almost below 1 second cooldown.
At some point, it's gonna be infinite, like.
It's gonna be zero second.
Right?
Yeah. At some point, and then we can win.
At some point, let's go for that point. That's our winning condition.
Yeah, that's our winning condition right there.
When you can play Earth.
When I can play Earth and the rest can't, it's our win. Oh, I go Oom, dude. I'm Oom. I need some mana. Okay, you guys are holding so far. We good. I have full mana again. Let's fucking go. Let's rock it.
Oh, God, dude.
Did I flash in Caitlyn and kill?
No.
Oh, shit. I don't even kill her with that. Yeah, I used my flash.
They can't even touch the tower.
I know. So. Got Javan. Let's go! Another Baron in 4 minutes and maybe they can end. This is fucking great. This is the best game of my life, dude. It's actually so
you
fun.
You need to change games, bro. TD tower defense.
Yeah, dude, that was my shit. I just need to get mana every once in a while. This is fucking insane. Are you ready? I'm almost there, Austin. Couple of more minion waves. One more minion wave and I'm there. It's gonna be below 1 second cooldown. I have almost 1.8k AP, dude. Toke build. Okay, I got it. Oh, it's 1.01 cooldown, by the way.
Dude, they don't even have Baron
anymore. Oh, I got Fiddle! Oh, shit! Ulti his ass, dude. He was so tanky, I did not expect that. Let's go. I used my ghost, but I don't think it matters.
You got Kaylin low, too.
Yeah. Let's go. 720 stacks. We can do this. We're gonna get to the 1k at some point, dude. They're gonna want to
Holy
FF.
Fuck,
they will want to FF after a while, dude.
Wait, couldn't we go for this? I guess not.
No, don't leave our base. They can't end, dude. This is a strategy. We will wear them out. I have infinite scaling. Alright, a few more stacks, and I have 720. I'm gonna get to 2k fucking AP, dude. They're recalling, by the way. What if they're just gonna go for a back door?
Back what door?
Yeah, back what door, you're right.
There are no doors to back door.
You almost six items, Cass. What the fuck? I have an extra 10k gold. It's officially below 1 second. I'm almost at the 2k, dude. Wait, did we just lose top in hip?
Yeah, yeah.
Has it just been down for a while?
We just lost it.
Oh. Oh, Darshan tried to make a play! You don't do that! You don't do that, man! Let's keep on holding. Let's fucking go, I almost have 800 stacks. Getting close to the 2000 AP mark with by Warmax. He's still dead for 30 seconds. Like, what do you think he does? Do you think he just goes take a leak?
Yeah, I would definitely go take a leak. Oh, what's going
Seth,
on?
You do not make plays against me! Stop!
Oh, we can walk out of our
I'm
base.
Too good! I have 800 stacks! It's a 0.82 second cooldown, dude.
Maybe we can walk out of the
No,
base
I am not walking out of my base. I am a proud defensive player, and I will stand inside my base! No.
Fiddle has a Mercurial Scimitar.
That's a troll build right there. Oh, she's going for me, dude. No, I'm fucking dead, dude. Oh,
oh
I'm dead. He's. Oh my god. He fucking died, dude. We have. Oh my god. I almost died. He almost fucking one shot me. Wait, you're getting them?
Yeah.
Holy shit. We are gonna win, dude.
Yeah, they're gonna try to backdoor. Oh, we see though.
Dude, we don't need to do anything, they can't end! Okay, I got my stacks, it's a 0.73 second cooldown. This is nutty.
Stay strong.
Stay strong, guys. We have one try to do this. This is gonna be the last one, dude. There's no way they're gonna get a fifth Elder Dragon. It's okay, we're fighting back. Kind of, but not really. They're getting all the inhibs, dude. Come on.
Yeah, it's theirs. Fuck it.
Fuck it, it's theirs. Let's give them everything.
Wait, they have a fucking...
Yes, I told you, I can't clean it.
But they have hard cut.
Oh shit! He made a play! I'm dead. I'm dead, dude. I'm fucking dead. Come on, boys! Let's go! I'm dead for a good 70 seconds. Yo, the Camille! Wait, he jumped the one with the GA.
Holy fuck.
Dude, we're dead for so long! You fucking did it!
Do we have 4 ZZ rots? We do, right? At least 4.
We have a fuck ton!
Holy fuck.
Dude, if someone gets into the base, I can change to a TP and I can end the game. I will legit one-shot the towers. Like, I will one-shot them.
Oh, shit.
I have 900 stacks.
Oh, damn it.
Oh, he's dead.
Uh-oh.
I'm dead. Oh my god, they did it!
Holy fuck. Holy fuck.
No! Fuck! God damn it!
Wait, what even happened? Fuck.
Fuck, I can't believe we lost that game, dude. Come on, man.
Holy shit.
shit.
Holy shit, what a game! All four on us.
Holy shit.
You know, we actually just wasted 40 minutes of our fucking life doing this. Like, holy shit.